I'm Tim Harford, and we're your weekly guide to the numbers all around us. And this week, the numbers all around the psychology of money. We'll talk to a guest whose work we followed and enjoyed for many years.
My name is Dan Ariely. I'm the James P. Duke Professor of Psychology and Behavioral Economics. I wrote a few books, most of them I like. The most recent one is called Small Change, and it's a book that is trying to help us understand how we misthink about money. And money is kind of amazing because we use money a lot. And because we use it a lot, we think we're experts. But when you take a step back and you think, do we actually make the right decisions, you realize that there are many cases where we don't make the right decisions.
Like, I don't want to be the 1% that ends up dead or severely injured.
I really struggled with whether or not I should carry a gun in public. And I decided not to because I came to the conclusion that maybe dying isn't the biggest threat, actually, but that maybe there's something bigger that's being threatened, and that is our ability to live peaceably among one another.